Good morning. How are we? So we have got a leg ladder today. Lots of leg exercises. We'll go on the ladder with our timing and then let's start with a warm-up first. Side step it out. Let's add an arm curl here. Good. Okay, let's take it to reach, squeeze, and then heel to hip. Excellent. Let's take it to a hip rotation here. Roll it out. Spin circles with the hips. Yep, and other way. Good, let's go to a full body rotation here. Squeeze it round. Three. Good, hands up. Opposite hand to straight leg. Keep those shoulders back. You can just take it out, take the legs up, because we want to avoid pulling forwards with the shoulders, and we don't want to do that. Just tap the knee if you feel like you're rounding into the shoulders. Awesome. Okay, let's just open up the hip here, so little circles, half circles with the knee. Two more. Excellent. Switching legs, squeeze it round. Last couple. Awesome. Okay, heel into the ground. We're just going to step and scoop the hands past the leg. That toes up, heel down. Nice, straight back, switching leg. Just tip over as low as your hamstrings will allow. Awesome, bring it up. Let's reach up, down, open, and close the chest. Up, down. Three more. Last one. Okay, let's just take it over to a little side bend. So, other arm goes in front, reach to the side. Three. Awesome. Little shoulder roll each way. Squat with a rotation. Just a little squat. Still warming up, not going too deep here. Three to go. Excellent. So that's our warm up complete. So we're going to start with a 40 second round. I'm going to drop each round by 10, and then we are going to reverse the exercises so that shortest goes to the longest, longest exercise turns to the shortest. You'll see what I mean when we get started. Okay, so we're going to begin. Squat, elbow to knee. Squat, hand towards that foot. So we're not changing sides. And try not to pull forwards with the shoulders. Try and keep those shoulders back. Let's squat in between. Elbow to knee. Hand towards that foot. Opposite elbow, opposite knee. Same with the hand and the foot. Awesome. So now we're going to switch sides, same exercise. Squat with a little rest here. Let's go. Might just want to reach towards the knee rather than the foot. We don't want to round in those shoulders. Excellent. Okay, a little rest here. So now we're going to go to a lunge pulse. Nice big gap between those legs. We're going to drop and bend. And pulse that back leg down and up. Let's go. So we're dropping 10 seconds off the timings now. We've got 30 seconds for two rounds. Then 20, 20 and 10, 10. Keep those shoulders back, looking straight ahead. Excellent. 15 seconds. Quick rest, switching legs. Okay, nice big gap between those legs. Drop and pulse. Go. Pulsing movement. Work. Excellent. Right, next we're going to do another lunge movement. We're going to take our hands up, relax our shoulders. We're going to drop down and then come up and squeeze that glute at the top. Okay, relax the shoulders, drop down, up, and squeeze. Show you from this angle. Down, up, squeeze. Awesome, so same thing, other leg, reach. Down, up, engage that glute at the top. Excellent. So now we've got a 2 10-second rounds. The first exercise is going to be some squat jumps, or if you can't jump, you could come up on the toes, up on the, and do a calf raise instead. So only 10 seconds. Okay, last 10 seconds. We've got a flying frog. So arms up, and then out to the side. Open the chest. Okay, have a rest. So now we are going to reverse the timing. So Flying Frog will be 40 seconds. So when the buzzer goes, we have another 10 seconds to prepare. Okay, here we go. Using those legs to come down. Try not to tip over at the waist. Let's go. Open. So if you couldn't jump, you could always just take the jump out, or you could come up on the toes. You don't have to touch the ground, just come as low as you can. And open that chest. Awesome. Okay, so now we're going to the squat jump. 40 seconds this time. Okay, so starting with hands out in front. Pull it back. Let's go. And bring it nice and low. Good work, nearly there. Well done. Okay, so next we've got our lunge with the glute squeezed. So we'll go left leg first. Let's do it. Up and engage the glutes. Up. Squeeze. Nearly there. Awesome. So switching legs. Rightio. Drop it down. Lift. Flex that foot. Engage the glute at the top. Awesome, so back to our lunge pulse, 20 second rounds this time. Then the last round, of course, will be just 10 seconds, the last two exercises. Let's pulse it. Bend in that back leg, shoulders back, chest open. Looking straight ahead. Excellent. Switching legs. Let's go. Pulse it. Ooh, feel the burn. Great work. Okay, so we've got our two 10 second rounds. Nice and quick, just a squat, elbow, squat, hand to foot. So rest and switching sides. go. A bit more rest after this one. Well done. Okay, 20 seconds before we move to round two. So we're going to go to a sumo squat, so extra wide this time. Activating the glutes a bit more, a wide stance. And we're going to drop it down as low as we can. So we've got 10 seconds. Have a little practice or wait for the buzzer. Let's go. 40 seconds. Nice and wide. Squeeze it back as low as you can. Good work. Hands wherever it's comfortable for you. You can place them on the hips. You can take them out in front. You can hold them here. Whatever works best for you. Excellent, 15 seconds. So now we're gonna take that movement and hold it. Static hold, sumo hold, nice and wide. Let's hold. 40 seconds. Just do what you can. If you need a little shake, that's fine. Try not to lean on the legs. That tends to make the movement a little bit easier. We want to avoid that if we can. Come on, stay down. Good work. Hold it. Excellent. Bring it up. So next we're going to take it to a side lunge, and then we're going to bring that elbow to the knee. So we're going to go 15 seconds left, 15 seconds right. Just make sure you're pushing that hip back, not forward, hip back. Squeeze it in. Last one on this side. Okay, switching legs. Step to the side, squeeze that hip behind you. Excellent. So now we're going to do a shift lunge, legs wide. So we're going to do a side lunge, squat, side lunge, squat. So push to the side, sit back, push to the side. Now, if you really couldn't do this, you could take it to a just the squat pulse instead. If you find the side lunge a bit tricky, squat, side lunge, squat, side lunge. Excellent. So this time we're going to do a side lunge with a little hop in between. Okay. Now, if you couldn't do a side lunge, you could do a backward stepping lunge instead. Hop in between, push it back. Back. Well done. Okay, final exercise. Oh no, sorry, I've got a couple left. Sit back, we're going to tap it to the side. We're keeping those hips back, taking that leg out to the side. Good job. Excellent. Okay, so other side, pushing back onto that seat and tap. So supporting leg is doing all the work. Okay, 2 seconds, guys. Right, so we're going to finish with in-out squat jump. There was meant to be a timer. Let's restart that. So we're going to go in-out squat jumps. And then we'll finish with traveling frog jumps. Let's go. In squat, so you can always step this one if you need to. Sit, push back. Awesome, so we're gonna take it to traveling frog jumps, 10 seconds. Reach, and then reach, let's go. Come on. Now the buzzer's gonna ding 3 times after this, but we're not done. That's it. Excellent. Okay, have a little bit of extra rest before we take it the opposite direction. So grab a drink or a towel if you need one. So now we're going to 40 seconds for our 40 seconds for the traveling frog jumps. So if you haven't got a lot of room, just do what you can, okay? Rightio, 8 seconds. We're going to use those legs to come down and then reach high as we take it forward. Let's go. Once you've run out of space, you can step or jump it round. Come on. That's it. Come as low as you can towards the ground. Nearly there, nearly there. Okay. In out squat jumps, 40 seconds. A little rest, I'd take the rest if I was you. Okay, so in squat, you want to push it back each time. So stepping version, 2 steps, push it back. Narrow and wide. Good. Come on. Our last 40 second round for these exercises. Awesome, so back to our side taps. And sit it back as low as we can and tap that one leg out to the side. So make sure you're pushing back, not forwards with the knees, back with the hips. Come on. 10 seconds. Stay down. Okay, switching legs. Push it back. Let's go. Tap it out. Tap it out to the side. Keep those shoulders back, looking straight ahead. Pushing those hips back as low as you can. 10 seconds. Excellent. Okay, so we've got our fifth lunge. So we're going to do a side lunge, squat, and then back to the side lunge. Now, if you found that a bit difficult, just do a squat pulse instead. Push back in the center. That's it. Okay, we are going to do a shift lunge with a hold. So holding one side, 10 seconds. So holding that side lunge position. Excellent, center, switching sides. So my hip to the back, that supporting leg is nice and straight. Awesome, so we just got our 2 10-second rounds. So we'll go our side lunge. Elbow comes to the knee, squeeze it across. Just 10 seconds. That's it. Awesome, so other side, same thing. Tap, squeeze it in. Let's do it. Stepping to the side, pushing that hip back. Excellent. Okay, take a rest. Final round coming up. And we'll just take it back to the start. Pause the timer. Okay, last set. Just grab a towel, guys. So we've got single leg deadlift first. No weight required. I'll just show you the movement before we start. So supporting leg that's going to be activated, slight bend in the knee, opposite hand, hang straight down, and we're just trying to balance and tip it over, that whole body moving together. Okay, so 40 seconds each side. We're going to try and keep our hips as square as we can. Let's go. Then you can come to the top and reset, tap the ground if needed. Try and keep those shoulders back. We notice one side is a little bit easier to perform this movement than the other. That tummy pulled tight. Excellent, so switching sides. 15 second rest. Remember the little bend in that leg that's supporting the body. Don't want to lock out the joints. We'll try not to let those hips open up too much. No, they will a little. Get out that whole body, tipping over as one. Everything's moving together. Just come as low as you can. You might find come a bit lower on a certain side. The shoulders back and down. Nice long neck. Excellent. Okay, 30 second round. We're going to do a squat and a curtsy lunge. Now, if you can't do the curtsy, you can do a squat with a backward stepping lunge instead. So we're not changing legs. Make sure those knees and toes line up always. Round and bend. Excellent. That. Good job. So we're going to even it up for the go to the other leg now. So if you find those curtsies a bit difficult, just step it back instead. But you draw like a circle around behind and drop and bend. Gotta keep those knees and toes in alignment. Good work, come on, this is our last round. Nearly done with our leg ladder. Good work, okay. This is it, so we've got 4, 3, 2, 1. Sitting into a squat. Now, if you can't jump, you can do 2 side steps, 1 squat. So 1, 2, push back. Otherwise, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2. The second hold in that squat. Excellent. Squat pulse, lunge pulse. So 1, 2, backward stepping lunge, back to the squat pulse, and then the other leg. That. Good job, good job. Okay, so last 2, just 10 seconds work. We're going to do 2-step dash first. So 2 forwards reach, 2 back reach. Try and use those, pump those arms in between. Excellent. Now 2-step side dash. 1, 2, reach. Yep, so try to use those legs to come down. We don't want to tip like that. That. Good work. Okay, 20 seconds. So just heading back up the ladder. So we're going to start with 2-step side dash, 40 seconds. Back down, I should say, probably. You know what I mean. Right, yeah, let's go. Oh no, sorry, 10 more seconds just to gather yourself and get ready. Rightio. Let's go. 1, 2, reach. So when we reach, we wanna do that, not that, okay? Using those legs. Reach. That. Come on, 15 seconds. Good job, nearly there. Come on, as fast as you can. Want to get that heart rate nice and high. Well done. So 2-step forwards and back this time. 40 seconds. Let's go. 1, 2. 1, 2. So again, we want to use the legs, not tipping over at those hips. That. 2 forwards touch, 2 back touch. Good job. Come on. Final 40 second round of the day. Work as hard as we can to finish. That. Nearly there. Well done. Okay, squat pulse, lunge pulse. 30 second round. Catch your breath here. Rightio. 1, 2. Drop and bend. And we switch legs with the lunge. Good job. little pulse at the bottom of the movement. One, two. Excellent. Good. Okay, four scissors, one squat, or two side steps, 2 second hold. Okay. Soft knee, let's go. One, two. Four, three, two, one. Come on, nearly there, 10 seconds. So you kissed a girl just cause you wanted to. Excellent, okay. Squat was a curtsy lunge. Nearly done. So one squat, or alternatively a backward stepping lunging step. Stay on the same leg, please. Drop and bend, that's it. Job. Okay, switching sides. We've got our last 2 10-second rounds to finish off. Go. Squat. Round and bend. How's those legs? On fire. Drop it down, that's it. Okay, single leg deadlift, only 10 seconds each. Little bend in that supporting leg, shoulders back. Tip it over, tap. Lengthen out through that hamstring. Excellent, switching sides. Let's go, last 10 seconds work. Whoops. And that's it, good job. Okay, let's just sidestep it out. That heart rate down a little before we have a stretch. Okay, if you've got a resistance band, it'll be a good idea to use that for a stretch today. Just one of those ones that go. So, one of these, if you've got one, bring it down. Okay, so either a knee hug here, or you can take it to happy baby, grabbing the outside or the inside of the feet, keeping that lower back pinned to the ground, and you can just slowly roll it side to side. Great. Okay, last one, bring it to the center. We're gonna take it to our glute stretch. So reaching through that gap, hold it here. A little bit deeper if you can, squeeze it back. Two, excellent. So this is where we'll use our band if you have one. Otherwise, just try and get that leg as straight as possible. So, opposite leg is nice and flat on the ground. Relax the shoulders and pull the toes down and push the heel up. Looking for a nice deep stretch in here in the hamstring. See if you can go a little deeper into the stretch. Try and do it on the breath. So inhale and then exhale, squeeze it closer to you. 5 seconds. Excellent. Just releasing that band, taking it to a glute stretch, opposite leg, squeeze it back. Stay there, Zoe. Oh, she's got to get down. Go away, over there. Sit down. Had to be in the video, didn't you, Papa? Little bit deeper, squeeze it back. 5 seconds. Excellent. Okay, let's take it to a hamstring stretch. Opposite leg. Toe down, heel up. Just going to increase that stretch there. Inhale. Exhale, go a little deeper if you can. 5 seconds. Excellent, releasing that. Let's pop up and over. We hold a plank here, knees or feet. And we're gonna pull into a downward dog. If you really can't do a downward dog, you can alternate up on the toe, pushing that heel back and down. So stretching your calves, heel down. Otherwise, let's go to the plank. And pull it back, head between the biceps, hips high. And we're gonna push those heels into the ground. Walking the dog, slipping on that tail. 5, 3. Excellent, coming forward. Just gonna pull back into a little child pose here. Pushing your hips to the feet. Stretching through the shoulder. Okay, let's bring it up to standing now. Okay, we'll start with a quick chest stretch. Not that we did a lot of leg work today, upper body work today. Those shoulder blades back and together, open through the chest. Excellent, and then reversing that movement round through the top of the back, squeezing the shoulder blades apart. Good, bring it up nice and full. Drop those shoulders, roll it out. Awesome, quick quad stretch. Sometimes it helps if you hold the arm up to keep your balance. Otherwise, if you need to, just grab hold of something. Squeezing that heel back, pushing the knee away from you. 5 seconds. Excellent. Switching sides. Pulling that heel to your glute and then squeezing the knee away from the body. 5 seconds. Sometimes you find a focal point in front of you that helps to keep that balance. Excellent. Release the leg. Keep the feet wide. Grabbing that wrist, pull it over. Keep that neck strong. Don't try not to hang it down. 5. Excellent. Squeeze that tummy. Bring it up and over to the opposite side. Looking for a nice stretch down past the ribs. Good, bring it to the center, drop it down. Little roll each way. Let's take it to our rotation. Ease it round 3. Good, and just finishing with nice big deep breath. Yep, 2 more. And give yourself a great big clap. Thank you very much. Let me know how you went. You made it to the end. brilliant work. Have a great day.